Despite best efforts to control chemical hazards, accidental spills do happen. Be sure your employees know what to do in case of an emergency, including the evacuation plan. Safety data sheets describe first aid and firefighting measures, as well as appropriate personal protective equipment that should be worn when containing a spill. Here are some other things you should do. Identify which chemical spilled. Stop the spill at the source if possible. For example, by shutting off pumps and valves. Notify people in the vicinity that there's been a spill and follow your evacuation and emergency plan. Call emergency numbers. Attend to anyone who may be injured and get them to a shower if necessary. Open doors and windows to provide ventilation as required. Contain the spill by closing off the area and ensure all ignition sources are turned off. If appropriate, use a spill kit to neutralize, absorb, or surround the spill. Proper labeling is critical so you know what chemical spilled. If you don't know what the spilled material is, or you don't have the necessary equipment to do the cleanup safely, wait for emergency personnel to arrive. For more tips on managing workplace chemical spills, visit wsps.ca.